my second time, my dear friends. I am Nitan Popli, and today is 22nd of November. I have left my Mizu costume out for a good amount of time. So now it's going to be the grand reveal of what happened to the plant which had no light. Let's open it up. Seal it up properly. First, I'm gonna take a peephole before you guys see it.
Gunna jabata.
Oh my god. How much cloth did I put in it? Now I realize. Okay. This is what my plant looked like. So basically, this was the plant which I had watered. What I can make out of it is, I don't know if you guys can see properly, but I think this plant which was inside, I think it's a little bit more pale the way you can see it. I think this leaf, I think this is a lot more pale, and the soil is much more dry the way I see it, and it has no water stored in the plants. But in the other one, water is filtrating perfectly, and the plants are storing water. So I think the difference between these two plants is that this is more dry. The environment became a lot more drier than the water I put in. Like, the water I put in, it started this amazing cycle over again. Photosynthesis, water cycle. But without any light, the cycle could not start only. The light which came, gave all the systems power, power bank. It did not give it power. So the photosynthesis and water cycle, all the nitrogen cycle, carbon cycle, all of it was stopped because light was not entering. That's my hypothesis was that, and I will continue this in my lab report. So stay tuned. Thank you.